TikTok is literally showing you what type of content to post in order to go viral. And you can filter out through the For You tab right here. These are specific topics that TikTok recommends that you create a video on. And it even shows you the search popularity. And if there's any video topics that catch your attention, you can just favorite them and come back to them later. Or you can create a video on the spot just by clicking the little record button. So let me show you how to get to this page. You're going to go to the search bar on the For You page. And you're going to type in Creator Search Insights. And then you just click on View. Not only can you find topics that TikTok recommends that you create a video on, but you can also filter by content gap. So that means there's a lack of content on these specific topics. So that means if you create a video based on these topics, your video is more likely to show up when somebody searches in for that keyword. Now, there's a good chance that the content that it's recommending you create is outside of your niche. But if you want to learn how to build a personal brand by creating content that resonates with your target audience, make sure to follow me. And let me know down in the comments what topics is TikTok recommending for you.